Three divers to go then, and this is Darren Kroll of Australia. Oh, that's a good dive. 642.2, and now Petit of Canada. Oh, even better! This final really hotting up. Now the favourite, John Smith of Great Britain. What can he do?
A running bomb.
Oh, terrific! The crowd love it!
10, 10.
And so do the judges! Top bombing!